The Minister of Health, Dr. Jen Ruth Acheng, says the 7 cases were detected from samples taken from travelers arriving at Entebbe International Airport.
Today we received a report from UVRI that carries out the genomic sequencing that they detected 7 cases of Omicron, 5 were from Nigeria, 2 were from South Africa.
The Omicron variant has been designated as a variant of concern by the World Health Organization because of the speed at which it spreads.
These travelers are at their homes under home-based care. They have very mild symptoms, others are completely asymptomatic. So we are not worried because we have not seen any severe case. We shall continue to monitor all those who come through the land border points of entry.
Dr. Acheng is now calling on Ugandans who had neglected to get vaccinated to do so to avoid falling ill with severe disease.
In South Africa, the information coming is that the disease is not affecting those who are vaccinated as much as it is affecting the unvaccinated people. So vaccination is extremely important.
Uganda has so far administered 7,610,437 doses of COVID-19 vaccines. Gillian Nantume, NTV Tonight.